So I made another thing, and it's on my website, and you can access it right now. It is all of Unicode plotted into a square. And so it's not... So the way it works is that it's just columns, and then they go down and loop back around, and it just keeps going like that all the way through to the end. And this isn't the end, this is just BMP. You can also scroll to... Or drag to pan to get to all the other stuff. You can scroll to zoom as well, and if you go far enough past all these empty planes, you can get to the special purposes plane with this thing, which, like, they, I don't know, they deprecated everything except for, and then they brought cancel back, but we're not going to talk about that today. And you got your POAs and then the end. But yeah, back over here, yes, you can hover over any character, any code point anywhere, and you will see its data. And you can zoom in if you want to, like, just see the finer structure of this. They're colored based on the general category property, this one. And you can hover over this stuff to see what it is. And in fact, if you zoom in far enough, you can see the characters themselves. And it's really nice. These are all in the Noto fonts. So they all have a pretty consistent look. Not everything is supported yet. It's okay, a lot of what isn't supported is the just CJK stuff, as well as some new stuff in Unicode 16.0. Though maybe they will add those at some point in the future. I know that Toduri is already in a pretty good state. I don't know that much about how that logistics of the Notafont stuff works, but anyway, this isn't about that. This is about Unicode. I love looking around here, and it's just, I don't know, making this, it's just, it feels very demystifying to Unicode, just seeing all of it in one place, and, like, not just a big list that you can scroll, and also just seeing all the data. It's very fun for me, and I hope it's very fun for you too. A link in the description for if you want to check this out, and that's it.